This video contains scenes that may upset or offend some people, so discretion is advised. It is a hunting video.
And the block we are hunting in is a tribal land, mostly pine, native bush, and rolling hills. No poachers and no 1080 poison. Kia ora and g'day. We are hunting for red deer, and a lot of deer come through those pine to feed on the grass, and that's where we're gonna chase them today. Look at them. In 4 weeks, they're gonna kill each other. Yeah, it's about five. They're gonna really look good if they survive. They look good. We go for them. Yeah, we go for them now. On the top. Okay. Whenever you're ready, you can go for them, but not now. Wait. Yeah, wait till it turns. If you can put one behind the shoulder. Okay.
Shoulder.
Yep. Front shoulder. It's heading towards the tree.
Okay, you're about to jump up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's correct.
One that thing's on there.
Up to you.
Okay, gotcha. What a shot.
Well shot, George. Mate, beautiful. Oh, nah.
Wow, mate. Jesus, that's an awesome shot, Nick.
All right, beauty. That's us.
Here we are, we're going for the recovery of the deer. The George shot. Well shot, brother.
Yep.
Old Sam.
Just under the ear. That's the shot we're looking for. Great shot. Awesome. Well done, George. Incredibly well done.
He is a big boy, he is. Look at that. He's a big boy.
Right.
Absolutely.
Depth, as you said.
Yeah.
Both on a mid-wind distance.
Yeah.
And seriously, the rifle
did a... Yeah, you did a really good job. Well done.
Let me just tell you, the final art of deer stalking, tell the top mates. Someone will pack it out for you when your ass is busted.
God, yeah. That's a story. And well done, Des. Awesome.
A long, hard 45 minutes walk to get to the quad. Good on you, Des.
It's all it's left. Good. And the gut.
Who's carrying it? Anything? No. That's all.
And we need one of these Stony Creek beach side to keep the flies out of your ear.
Hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.